viewers, today is a particularly special day for Project Pinwheel because today we have acquired our very first piece of found object. I found it today on my way back from church near a parking lot, and it's this lovely futon frame made of aluminum, has some movable parts. This angle flattens out and it becomes like a bed, and so we're really looking forward to see how we can incorporate it into our project, and we look forward to showing you more of our finds soon.